At 9:38, thanks for being with us on Live at 9. A Memphis man has just gotten patent approval for a new invention that will make traveling so much easier.
Well, Randy Blevins is launching Steam Clip today, and he's live with us this morning in the studio to show us exactly how it works and why we need it.
Well, thank you so much, and I'm extremely excited. It's been quite a journey taking an idea that came out of pure frustration from traveling and turning it into a solution.
Because you worked for many years for Memphis and May.
I did.
You traveled a lot.
Traveled all around the world.
So
right.
What does the Steam Clip do that will solve a universal problem?
Well, here's the thing. You check into your hotel room and you unpack your bags. What's always happened? Your clothes are always wrinkled.
Right.
Nobody wants to deal with the iron. I hate ironing. It's the last thing I wanted to do.
Right.
So I knew the old travel tip was to hang your clothes in the shower and let the steam relax the wrinkles.
Right.
Been doing it for a long time. But you'd run into a problem. You can't find a good place to hang your clothes, or the hook that you need to hang on is way over on the other side of the shower.
And the hotel hangers like that.
This is the ball top hanger, and then these little teeny micro hooks, they only work inside the closet. They're designed to be that way. So you can't really use the shower steam. And when you think about it, there is a steamer in every hotel, every Airbnb, and every cruise ship. It's the shower, if you can only find a way to use it.
Right.
So that's what this does. I thought, how hard can it be? I just need a hook that works on all showers and with all hangers, and that's what this is.
Because a lot of showers now in the hotel don't have the bar at the top either.
Right. They may have a glass wall.
Right.
So Steam Clip works on all types of hangers. It works with the regular hook.
Show us how.
It also works with the little micro hook. So the regular hook, of course, works without any problem. But a micro hook is these teeny little hook. There's a spot so you can just slide it in there, and it works like that. If you have a dreaded ball top hanger, which is what I like to call them, the dreaded ball top, doesn't work outside the closet. You just slide it and it still works, no problem. So no matter what type of hotel hanger you know you're in good shape.
And but this will clip onto the shower rod.
And this clips onto the shower rod, obviously,
or
right?
To a glass door, if that's what they
have. Or let's suppose you're in Europe where they have those little glass walls, they don't have that.
Yeah.
Steam Clip works like that as well, so you can always use it.
Brilliant. It's little and it's plastic.
Throw it in your bag. Lightweight. You can keep it in your travel bag. You can even flip it upside down. I used a double Fibonacci ratio, so on showers with thick trim, it still works when it hangs upside down.
And guess what else it does? Girl, you're going to love it because it travels a lot. Look at this. Now, list the other things that this does.
Well, that's just the thing. I knew that I would buy it just for this reason, because I hate ironing and want to steam.
Right.
But if you're going to put something in your travel bag, it has to be very valuable. It's valuable real estate, so it's a multi-tool for travel. It's also a bottle opener. It's also a smartphone stand. It's also a thread and tag cutter, like if you had bought a new jacket or a hat or a loose string. Excuse me, you just got off a plane, you don't have scissors or a knife.
Right.
I'm also putting a ruler on it so you can measure up. So it's basically a multi-tool for travel and a device that keeps you from having to pick up the dirty iron. Who wants to mess with it?
And get that board out.
There we are with the that's what the smartphone stand looks like.
So if you plug in some music.
Right.
Yeah,
you're FaceTiming your friends back home, you're getting ready or whatever. You're sitting in the hotel. It's designed for hotel room survival.
Your story is interesting. You took a flyer on this because you've been developing this. For how long has this taken?
It's been 2 years.
And you'd left your job.
Quit my job.
And you said,
I'm just going to do it. You know, you have this long list of things you'd like to do in life.
Yeah.
And you never have, it's never the right time. There's never enough money. You don't ever really have the right resources to just go. You just have to make a decision to do it. And I had my list of inventions that I wanted to launch to the world. And I got tired of opening the paper and reading and say, oh my gosh, that was my idea. I better get to it. You know, they're taking my ideas. So I took my list of ideas. I picked Steam Clip because it's the easiest one to make. It's a simple product. It's handheld. It ships easily. And wanted to learn how to manufacture, how to design products. It's been very difficult. It's been challenging. But the good thing is I found I love doing it. I really enjoy product
design. And
now
you know how to get around the patent situation, because that's not easy.
My patent will be issued tomorrow.
That's fantastic. Congratulations.
Oh, my gosh.
That is awesome.
You'll never have to eat buttered noodles again. Because I know you've eaten buttered noodles
eaten
for the last
few.
2 years. Yeah. Randy, congratulations.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thanks.
We'll look for your next invention to be featured right here first.
I'll be the first place to bring it.